And as with almost all of the functions on the sinulator, they sound so much better with a sinusoid input. So here we are doing phase modulation, except it's not actually truly phase modulation anymore because we're using a sinusoid rather than a sawtooth input. But you know, it sounds good anyways. Here we are increasing the amount of modulation. And you can also increase